Also in the news, former Vice President Atiku Abubakar has sympathized with the bereaved families, noting that the killing of over 30 people in Maiduguri by the Boko Haram terrorists should make the nation explore all possible options to put a stop to the carnage. Reacting to killings, the former president, candidate of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, noted that the attack, which took place in Aono, was one too many. Atiku said Nigerians can't afford to stay divided in the face of its common enemy.